Today we'll talk about the villains. In Disney, there's a small detail that lets us know if a character is a villain or not. The color. Did you notice that almost all villains use the color green? The fire, the aura, or even their eyes. And they use it because green represents envy and greed. The same goes for purple, the color of luxury, power, and ambition. With Elsa, something very strange happens. She uses purple and blue. And that's because it represents her duality, where she still doesn't know if she's good or bad. Until in the end, she retains blue, the color of the hero. We all thought at first that Stitch was bad until the color gave him away. Same thing happens in Zootopia, but the other way around. It's just a matter of paying attention.